All right, welcome back to another episode of Diamond Dynasty. I'm SRD, and today we're taking on the Winifred Snowflakes. Looks like he's new. Got a lot of new guys there. Of course, playing against me, he may destroy me. So we'll find out.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. It'll be Diamond Dynasty season series.
Let's go
here between Maryland and West Coors Virginia.
Field.
The two men you see there go head to head. Coming up,
take
next.
The first pitch. Take it, take it, take it. Ooh, he's not gonna do that much, is he? Gosh, I hope he does.
Line drive to left.
Right at the guy. Well, that's unfortunate. Hit it well. But Carlos Gomez. Right at the guy again. Okay. Let's take a pitch. Let's just right here. If he puts it right here, I can't take it, can I?
And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one.
Getting some good calls from the umpire here now.
The wind up and the 0-1. Now a swing.
Good
a
pitch,
miss,
good
and
pitch.
Things are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2.
He has been aggressive in this inning. 0-2 on this hitter. The first two outs
were right.
Recorded quick because he came right after the hitter. I don't think that changes right now either. He's going to continue to be aggressive to this hitter as well.
And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the ball.
Okay,
the
swung right through that curveball. Like I said, he's got a shot against me. Who do I got on the mound?
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
That's a count. Oh. Okay.
The 0-2 coming now from Lincecum. Hit weakly back to the mound. And the
all right, one
first
down.
Is in time, one gone.
Yeah, this guy's lucky he found me.
Now that low 90s fastball, it won't overpower a lot of guys. But if it's mixed in,
really? You're gonna bunt?
But the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for hit attempt is snuffed.
Okay, Eddie Murray.
Digging in the now Lincecum's 1-2. Got him swinging.
All right. Got him on the curveball. Paid him back. Okay, JD's up. Let's go.
Here's J.D. Martinez. He'll look to get... And a big cut at the breaking ball, but he comes up empty.
Good curveball, man. Damn it.
Well, the guy's sitting fastball. You get him out in front. Now that changeup the rest of the at-bat.
So it was a
told you, boys,
swinging.
I am.
Justin Turner, number two in the inning. Line to the right side.
There's a base knock.
And that is in there for a two-out base knock.
All right. Something at least.
Striding into the box.
Come on, Charlie Blackman.
Charlie Blackman. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Oh, popped it up.
Swing and a high pop up.
Popped it up.
Cepeda has got it, and the side is retired.
All right, let's go.
Into the box now, Starling Marte. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Blackman on the move.
He gets
to it and makes the catch for the first out. Digging in now, Orlando Cepeda. Deadly fastball. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Oh, look out. Hot shot to third, and there are two away.
All right, JT, good play.
Coming to the plate now,
Andrew McCutchen.
He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And McCutchen has
well, that wasn't good.
Hit.
Where am I throwing it? Okay. He's a snowflake.
Stepping in, Corey Dickerson. He's first pitch of the at-bat. High in the air out to center field. Blackman is under it.
Okay.
And the inning is over.
All right.
Here's the catcher,
Carlos Ruiz.
He'll start things to the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Skied into straightaway right.
Yeah,
McCutchen
dropped
is under
too
it.
Low.
One down.
Okay, the pitcher's up.
Digging in,
Tim Lincecum.
Into the windup and the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Marte.
Why could I get him?
He's got it, and there are two down now. Ready for another chance? Scotty Doe. It's 1-2. Pitch on the way. Swing and a miss, and that
freaking
ends the inning.
Freaking curveball got me again. All right, Ram, going right through this game.
Coming to the plate now, Devin Mesoraco.
The chance we'll see a heavy dose of that slider as this start continues.
Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Now batting, Ivan Nova.
It's a sign of a guy that was sitting on an off-speed pitch. He threw that fastball right by him.
Hit back up the middle. Doe scoops it up onto first, and it's a good start to the inning for Lincecum. Two up, two down.
Now batting.
Digging
Jake
in
the Rake.
Again. Jake Lamb, 0-1 here in the early going. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Doe has it. Throw
okay,
in
let's
time,
go
the
now.
Side is retired. Here's Carlos Gomez. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
Oh, you have to love. You know, Matt, we have so many of these.
That's
games
a rocket.
12 to 10.
Meanwhile, here, this is going to be trouble out there in left center as it ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. Comes into this.
Looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front.
I'm going to steal third. Come on.
Because it'll be important.
A runner in scoring position. Why would I chance that?
Here it comes, 2-0. Swing and he.
Good night.
Charge into this one, high and deep, and you can forget about it.
Oh, off the pole.
Digging in.
Don't quit. Okay, well, we get the win in four innings. The guy quit on me. Yeah. Well, he is a snowflake. What can you say? So I guess, you know, he just melted. So, all right. Yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like the episode, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, I'd appreciate it if you would. And we will catch you next time on SRD Plays Diamond Dynasty. Thanks.